Okay, this time round, I've got a cell phone pouch to make. Now, being that I've got a woodworking background, that comes in kind of handy because I don't have to actually have the cell phone here. Instead, I got a tracing of it, or I've had people just tell me the dimensions of their cell phone, and I went ahead and made a block to mold the cell phone around. So I got my table saw set up here. I got me a block of wood. I got some other saws and stuff in here. My wife over there. And I'm gonna go ahead and get to work on this thing. All right, we've accomplished cutting two blocks of wood with my old Craftsman table saw. And that is now back in its corner. It's got a little mobile base there. That sits right over there next to my homemade router table. And of course, those fit right between my workbench and my beer fridge. Running low. Next step is going to be to go ahead and sand this thing to more closely match the contours of the tracing I made of the cell phone. So I'm just going to set that on top of there and take it over to my sander over in the corner there and go ahead and sand that down. And that'll give me a block to mold the leather on that'll fit the cell phone. This is what size he wants the belt loop to be. It's got to pass through a couple of big buckles. So I made a block after measuring the buckle to see how big it'd have to be. So this is for the belt loop. But that's it for now. Next step, we're going to take it over there and sand it, and then we're going to get to molding some leather. Okay, now let's go ahead and get this thing sanded. Since I need both hands to sand this thing, I don't know, I might be able to do a little bit here. Let's try. That'll do for that. Oh, now I got sawdust all over my camera. Oh well. Now I'm going to go ahead and round those edges a little bit. And then take this other block of wood. I might go ahead and cut that down over here. That's a bit more than I need. So I guess I'll go ahead and cut that in half. And then I'm going to sand these edges and just round them off a little bit. Then we can get to work on molding it. Okay, I got my. I got my piece of wood cut down a little bit to a more manageable size, and I'm going to go ahead and. round the edges over a little. That's good. Now I've got a block that I can use for both the holder itself and to make sure I make the belt loop of the appropriate size. Appropriate size. Okay, well, like I said, gonna go on in now and get to molding.